Are we on? Hello there, Australia and the interwebs. This is Marcus Cole. And we have a problem. A big one. I mean, just look up here. This was brought to my attention by Andy. I thought Bieber was bad. No. Apparently there's something worse. This. You see, up here, we have the ARIA chart. You know, those things that are meant to show what Australia is listening to. Well, apparently, you're all listening to shit. I mean, what the hell is going on? Ed Sheeran, he might as well fucking own the top 40. Who do you suck off to get that? I mean, fuck. Did he give Bieber a head job or something? Jesus Christ. I mean, normally, you know, one, two in the top 40, that's normal. But let's go have a look, shall we? Crap. You see, all those blue little icons, they're all Ed fucking Sheeran. And I think we better just call this week's top 40 the Ed Sheeran show. I mean, for crying out loud, guys. Come on. Look. One, Ed Sheeran. Two, Ed Sheeran. Five, Ed Sheeran. Six, Ed Sheeran. Ten, Ed Sheeran. 13, Ed Sheeran. 16, Ed Sheeran. 19, Ed fucking Sheeran. 20, Ed Sheeran. 24, Ed Sheeran. You getting a feeling of repetitive here, people? I mean, it sent me to the depths of hell. Look, I am surrounded by a fire. I thought Bieber was bad. No. Apparently, Australia has lost its freaking mind. Look, I know I complain about Bieber. Bring him back. I'd rather four Bieber songs than this. This is a whitewash. I mean, somebody sucked a lot of cock to get where they are. Definitely. Well, I guess somebody did listen to some good music. Because, you know, there was that song, I sucked a lot of cock to get where I am. I guess Ed Sheeran must have. Because that's the only way we can justify this. I mean, come on. You can't tell me that amongst the, what, 23 million Australians, that all we wanted to buy this last week was Ed Sheeran. I mean, this is a brand new freaking album, and yet the entire album is on the top 40. That doesn't make sense. Come on. These are meant to be singles. You know, single songs, how much they've sold, how much Australia likes them. If he wanted to be the top 40 album, that's different. But these are meant to be singles. Did the doofus put out every song as a single? And some moron buy 14 billion copies of it? Or are we suddenly counting like individual Apple iTunes sales? Because that's what this fucking looks like. I mean, come on, people. Don't get me wrong. I mean, it's almost as bad as the albums. Let's go have a look, shall we? Oh, look. Whitewash on the top five. We have Ed Sheeran, Adele, Ed Sheeran, Ed Sheeran, Adele. I'd rather listen to number six. And I mean, that song, that entire soundtrack, wasn't the best. Too happy-go-lucky. Reminded me a little bit of, you know, listening to, Pocahontas. But Christ Australia, I can understand the Adele. She's at least to join. But freaking Ed Sheeran. This is just a disgrace. Look, we're meant to be the beer drinking, loud mouth, swearing Aussies. We listen to our AC/DC, our Cold Chisel, and all that stuff. So, why the hell is this all in the ARIA charts? Come on. Not only that, in the albums, we have 50 Shades Darker. Must be a lot of lonely housewives out there. You don't need to be that desperate. It's a load of crap. Trust me. It's bullshit. Anyway. We've got some good music in here. Maybe. We've got Guns N' Roses' greatest hits in the albums. But then you got Bieber immediately under him. But like I said, I'll take Bieber over that other stuff, and that's going almost too far. Let's go back to the singles for a moment. Presuming that singles even want to load in, I think even the ARIA charts are having a problem. Come on, ARIA, you can do it. So, let's have a look at this chart. We could move Coldplay up to, well, 30. Because how Coldplay gets in the charts ever is beyond me. Did Tay Tay rip off Queen? That's what that song sounds like. At least the name. I Don't Want to Live Forever. Didn't Queen sing that? Oh, no, that was Who Wants to Live forever. Yeah. I never said I could sing. Change to the rhythm. Look, if we can get rid of the Ed Sheeran, I'll let them all go up to one. Don't know who this Bruno Mars dude is. If he's anything like most wankers on this chart of late, probably crap. No, I'm not seeing much here. Australia, we have problems. I mean, where's the rock? There is no rock. Nothing. What gives? Come on. There should be some rock, some roll, maybe a little bit of blues. You can have your hip hop, as long as it's all in the 20s to 30s to 40s. 1 to 10 should be all hard rock. Instead, we have the Ed Sheeran Show. I'm ashamed to be Australian. Andy, I hate to tell you, mate. I think you got it on your own tonight. I'm not going to listen to that. I can't. I mean, I stuff cotton wool into my ears when Bieber's on. But this, mate, I just can't do it. It's just not going to happen. I'd rather stick my head into the molten pools of lava behind me. Australia has me ashamed. Anyway, the Marcus is going to have to go. I need some goshy food. Maybe the humans will give me some. Or maybe they'll just yell at me again. They seem to be getting good at that. Screaming that I'm sitting on keyboards. How else am I meant to do my rants? Sit on the keyboard and control the world. Ah well, this is Marcus Cole, signing off. Bye.